Now to the Trump presidency, where we're now 32 days into the partial government shutdown, and there's still no end in sight.
About 800,000 affected federal workers are set to miss yet another paycheck this week. CBS 4's Mark Liverman has the latest.
Get it done. The shutdown hopefully will not last long.
That was President Trump on Twitter just hours before the longest government shutdown in history began 1 month ago. Yesterday, he ignored questions about the ongoing shutdown at the Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial, but he stayed active on social media, telling Democrats to stop playing games and give America the security it deserves.
We are aghast that he wants this giant 30-foot wall to be the symbol of America.
Democrats have rejected the president's latest proposal. 3 years of legal status for some refugees and immigrants brought here by undocumented parents in exchange for $5.7 billion in wall funding.
He is now holding the American people hostage over a vanity project that he calls a wall.
The Senate is expected to vote on the president's plan this week. Meanwhile, House Democrats will vote on their own legislation to reopen the government without any wall funding.
If this carries on until February, March, it's going to be bad for everybody.
Nancy Anderson and about 800,000 other federal workers face a second missed paycheck this week. Many are relying on donations and food banks to survive.
When you're running out of food, you got to feed your family, and it's tough.
The TSA said 10% of screeners called in sick on Sunday, many due to financial limitations. Mark Liverman, CBS News.